Hey everyone, welcome back to another edition of Ask the ND. I'm Dr. Jeremy Wolf. Today's episode is about a supplement that's used for energy production by almost every cell of our body and just might also help prevent against age-related decline. The supplement I'm referring to is CoQ10. Coenzyme Q10, more commonly known as CoQ10, is active in mitochondria of all living cells. The mitochondria are essentially the powerhouse for all cells. Cells that need energy the most, such as cells of the heart, liver, and kidneys, contain the most mitochondria and therefore need the most CoQ10 to help transport energy. Natural food sources of CoQ10 include meats, peanuts, fruits, sardines, and spinach. Besides playing an important role in the production of energy, CoQ10 is a potent antioxidant. It may aid circulation, stimulate the immune system, and might help to reduce allergies. So what else does it do? Here's the rundown. CoQ10 may be important if you are taking a statin drug, as it's thought that statins can deplete the body of CoQ10. CoQ10 may also help prevent statin-induced fatigue, as well as aching joints and muscles. CoQ10 is a very strong antioxidant, stronger than vitamin C and E, and in fact, it helps to regenerate both of those. CoQ10 is carried by cholesterol in the bloodstream, and it helps to reduce LDL, the bad cholesterol, which makes it less harmful. Those who suffer from congestive heart failure have been found to have a deficiency of CoQ10, making CoQ10 an important supplement that may help those individuals. There's also good evidence showing CoQ10 may support individuals with high blood pressure. There are multiple forms of CoQ10 available, including oil-based and granular supplements, both of which contain ubiquinone. Research has shown that the oil-based supplements are more easily absorbed. I also get a lot of questions about what's the difference between CoQ10 and ubiquinol. Ubiquinol is essentially the reduced form of CoQ10, and it's far better absorbed than the other forms. For granular oil-based supplements, a general recommended daily dosage ranges from 100 milligrams to 600 milligrams. A general recommended daily dosage of ubiquinol ranges from 100 milligrams to 300 milligrams. CoQ10 is oil soluble, so if taken with oil or fatty foods such as fish, it may increase the absorption. Ubiquinol and CoQ10 are currently being studied for a number of other chronic diseases. Make sure you talk to your doctor before starting any supplements and to make sure that the dosage you're taking is right for you. Thank you for watching another edition of Ask the ND. Remember to subscribe to Lucky Vitamin's YouTube channel for weekly tips to help you on your journey towards happy wellness. From all of us here at Lucky Vitamin, spread the wellness.